When I feel the pain inside, I know it's real.